Okay, I'm saying without question, answering without question, no? Okay. This is the first time I am attending a defense minister of the NATO members in my new capacity of high representative of the European Union for security and foreign affairs, security and defense. And it's a big pleasure for me to share with my colleagues from NATO member states the common endeavor that we, European Union and NATO, share. European Union defense initiatives and NATO alliance are the two sides of a same coin. And the European member states of the European Union are more and more ready to take responsibilities in order to increase its efforts on defense, enhancing the NATO efforts, and building together a stronger partnership. The world environment has become more risky, more challenging. From the beginning of the year, new dangers have appeared. We have to face them from Sahel to Iraq, keeping in mind that there are threats that has to be answered in a coordinated way. We have to develop our defense capacity in Europe, but building together with NATO. These are two inseparable realities, and just by being together, we are stronger. Okay.